pet sit a millionaire's dog or tutor a billionaire's child? I'm pretty sure the billionaires are going to pay more.
We will pay you $500.
Per day?
Don't be silly, dear. Per hour.
Well, that sounds terrific.
Where is my son? One moment, I'll go get him.
I will be right here.
You're going to wish you didn't accept that job.
What, is he a lot of trouble or something?
You have no idea.
Hello, I'm Ronald.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Ronald. I'm Bree. You are really tall for 12.
Yeah, can we start the tutoring now?
We can start right now. Where's a good room to start?
This way. Follow me.
Hey, Ronald. How are you doing on that worksheet I gave you?
I'm done. Here.
Oh, that was really fast.
Is something wrong?
It's just that your mom said you were really bad at math, but these all look correct. Where is your mom?
On a trip. She just left. Mommy will be gone for a while.
Oh, okay. Well, I kind of wish they would have mentioned that. Guess we'll just try something a little more challenging for you next time.
Would you like a drink?
Actually, yeah, that would be great. Thanks. Hello?
I'm back.
Sorry, you scared me. Do you know why there's noises coming from that hallway down there?
That's my dog. I'm sorry. He's really loud.
Oh, your dog. Okay.
Here's your drink.
I'm actually good. I have to go catch my Uber, but I'll see you tomorrow. Text from the mom. Forgot to mention that Ronald is highly allergic to dogs.
You can be adopted by a single father or a single mother. Do you want to do single father?
No. No men. Mean.
Oh, okay.
Miss, that's her over there.
Why is she wearing a hospital gown?
We found her in it and she won't take it off.
Honey, this is the single mom that's gonna adopt you. Say hi.
She doesn't know how to talk too well.
Poor thing. Hi, I'm gonna be your mom.
Mom?
Yes, you're gonna come live with me now. Come on, let's go.
Don't be scared. You can trust me.
Honey, you're gonna have to change out of that.
No.
Yes, you need to.
Sweetheart, please.
Mom, maybe I can try and talk to her. Hi, I'm your new big sister.
Sister?
Yeah, do you want to come and maybe see my room and then we can... Oh, yeah, I'm real. So, this is my room.
Nice.
Also here, I want to give you this. It's a tank top and it's super fuzzy and pretty.
Pretty?
Yeah, you should totally try it on. I think it would look super cute on you. See, you look so pretty.
My mom said they found you on the side of the road. How did that...
Bad men.
Oh. Do you want to talk about... No? Okay.
Dinner's ruined, girls. The chicken's still frozen.
I can help.
What is she...
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh!
What is she...
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh!
How did she do that?
She has powers. Oh my god.
Mad?
No, no, honey. We're not mad. We're just a little shocked.
No hurt.
What? No, no one's gonna hurt you.
Those bad men that you were telling me about, did they hurt you?
Mom, it's probably because of her powers.
That's horrible. Don't worry, we're gonna keep you safe here. So, can you do anything else, honey?
Lift. Heavy.
Can you show us what you mean?
Whoa. Oh my gosh, she's lifting me up. That's incredible.
Strong.
Yes, you are very strong. Do you have any other powers that we should know about?
One more. Wind.
Wind? What is...
Mom, I think she's trying to show us. Get out of the way.
Oh, all right. She wants us to move.
How is she doing that?
Wow.
I stay?
Of course you can stay here, honey. But we can never tell anyone or show anyone your powers. Do you understand?
Okay, good.
Mom, why are you smiling so much? Don't tell me you're still talking to that guy.
Well, I can't be a single mom forever. Would it be okay if I invited him over for dinner?
It's fine with me, but...
No, no men. Bad.
Honey, men aren't all bad. He's gonna be here right now, honey. Can you please just give him a chance? I promise everything will be fine.
The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
Bad. Bad man. Mean.
Dan, I'm sorry. She has a fear of men.
Oh, poor thing. Hey, it's okay.
Oh, sweetie.
Mom, maybe I should take her upstairs. You want to come with me? Come on, let's go.
Poor kid.
Don't you want to try to talk to him?
No, I fight. I kill him.
Hey, stop! You can't do that! I didn't mean to yell, but you can't hurt people with your powers.
Hey, kid, I was telling your mom that I'm a therapist and I'd like to help you.
Lie.
Can I have some time alone to talk to her?
Sure, Dan. She really needs help. It's okay. You're gonna be fine.
We'll just be a few minutes. Hey, look at me. I really missed you. Hey, watch it. You know what happens when you act up. I spent a long time looking for you. What happened to your mom because she didn't listen?
Dead.
So what do you think's gonna happen to your new mom if you don't listen?
Dead.
So what are you gonna say when we go out there?
Nothing.
Good girl.
Dan, are you sure about this?
I'm just gonna take her for a relaxing car ride to get her used to me, you know?
Honey, are you sure that's okay?
She's fine with it, right? Finally, we're back to the lab. Now give me that.
No.
Ugh, I forgot how strong you are. Let go, or you're going to the mean doctor. Okay, kid, now you're gonna have to change back into this.
Keep?
No, that goes off.
Please?
I said take it off. Now go change.
I change.
I told you to take off that... Laura, hey.
Mom!
You say one word and you're done. I'm gonna take the phone off mute and you're gonna stay silent.
Dan, is everything okay?
Sorry about that. Yeah, she's doing great.
Oh, really?
Help,
honey? Sweetheart?
Sorry, Laura. She's... Oh! Oh! Oh, you broke my hand, you little...
I escape again.
Oh.
Honey, someone please answer me.
Mom, come find...
What? What's happening? Mom, Dan probably kidnapped her. Sissy, where are you? Sweetie, where are you?
Room.
Okay, honey, we need more details. What does it look like?
White.
Mom, she barely knows how to talk. Okay, do you know how to dial 911?
Sorry, Laura. You won't be seeing her anymore.
Hurt.
Dan, what did you do?
Goodbye.
Honey.
Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute. Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let. Me. Go.
Watch out for lasers. Get the glasses quickly. Bad kid. Hurry, doctor, put them on.
No, no.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No. You are going to sleep. We need more blood. Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her!
Dan, stop it!
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this?
Mom!
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I strong.
That's right, honey. Get him.
No, stop! Ugh. Mother is going-
You. Dead.
Oh my gosh, Mom. I'm okay, honey.
Mom. Sissy. You fine.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey. Hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go- Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad! He dead.
Oh my. Mom, it kinda looks like he's- Oh, he's alive. There's a man in that glass tank.
Dad!
That's your father?
He dead.
Oh my.
I don't know, it kind of looks like he's still...
He's alive.
Nanair, Sen.
Sir, we don't understand you.
Apana, no. Bien dare.
Kim.
Ma, Sa, family.
Heh? No hurt.
No hurt. Speak English.
Sir, we're just trying to help.
You help?
Yes, I care for your daughter.
She adapt. Sissy, it's called adopt. Adopt me.
Huh, new mother. She's pretty.
Apan.
What is she saying?
She thinks that I should be your husband.
Well, she is a single mother. Honey, stop.
Mom, we go home?
They have helped us enough. We leave them alone.
Sir, we don't mind. We want to keep you safe.
See? They nice.
Fine. We shall go with them.
Yay! There's the exit.
I can't open. I still weak.
Get back.
He just ripped off the door.
How did he?
He very strong.
Guess you got your genes from him.
Mom, I hungry.
Kara, how do we say it the right way?
I am hungry.
Good, what do you want?
Mac and cheese.
Sissy, help me warm it up.
Okay.
She is cute.
I think she gets it from you. Someone has a crush.
Get a winning lottery ticket or give a winning lottery ticket. I mean, my parents, they're already millionaires, but a little extra cash never hurt.
Excuse me, do you have any money? My parents abandoned me, and... I'm sorry, I shouldn't have bothered you.
Wait! He needs this. I pick this one. Hey, wait up! Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? What the heck? What is this?
It looks like a lottery ticket. You should probably scratch it, you know, and see if you won anything.
You think? Okay. No way. No freaking way! I won!
Well, congrats. You should probably go cash that in.
I just won $1 million.
What was your name?
My name's Jace.
I'm Lindsay.
It's really nice to meet you. Did you hear about the super attractive guy that transferred here?
No.
It doesn't matter. Rachel snatched him up anyways.
Of course she did. She literally gets all the guys.
Surprise!
Hey!
Wait.
Jace? Well, congrats. You should probably go cash that in.
I just won $1 million.
What was your name?
My name's Jace.
I'm Lindsay.
It's really nice to meet you. Did you hear about the super attractive guy that transferred here?
No.
It doesn't matter. Rachel snatched him up anyways.
Of course she did. She literally gets all the guys.
Surprise!
Hey!
Wait.
Jace?
Huh? Are you his friend?
Well, I thought he was my friend.
I just met her. Hey, what's this?
That's not funny. This is special to me. Let go.
Relax.
No, dude, let go.
Aw, poor baby.
Whatever, she's no fun. Who wants to go shopping at Gucci with me?
Me.
Hi, Gail.
What happened to you?
What can I say? Money changes people.
I need to talk to you.
Sorry. Jace is busy.
Back off, Rachel. This is important. Listen, the only reason that you're rich, Jace, is because of me. I'm being serious.
You saw something on the floor and told me to look. That's it.
I was the one that got the ticket for you and put it for you on the floor.
Girl, you need to stop lying. It's embarrassing.
It says it above my head.
Oh, you want to know what sucks? Only you can see that. You're in love with Jace, admit it.
I am not.
Right, so all this is not you trying to get his attention? Girl, be for real.
Yo, Jace.
What's up? Looks like Lindsay was telling the truth. Check out this video.
Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? So she did throw the lottery ticket on the floor for me?
Yeah.
Damn it, I gotta go talk to her.
Jace, it looks like she needs water. Maybe give her this?
Yeah, okay. Hey, I saw the viral video. I'm really sorry.
So what you're saying is it took video proof for you to believe me? Nice.
Wait, I want to make it up to you. I literally-
You're in love with Jace, admit it.
I am not.
Right, so all this is not you trying to get his attention? Girl, be for real.
Yo, Jace.
What's up? Looks like Lindsay was telling the truth. Check out this video.
Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? So she did throw the lottery ticket on the floor for me?
Yeah.
Damn it, I gotta go talk to her.
Jace, it looks like she needs water. Maybe give her this?
Yeah, okay. Hey, I saw the viral video. I'm really sorry.
So what you're saying is it took video proof for you to believe me? Nice.
Wait, I want to make it up to you. I literally owe you big time. I'll buy you anything.
I don't know. Don't you want to go hang with Rachel and all her friends?
Not really.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm gonna go get some water.
Hang on. It's funny you say that, because I have some right here.
Are you sure that this was just water?
I mean, yeah, Rachel gave it to me.
Rachel?
What? Yeah, she just said you looked thirsty.
Girly pop, that's my water. I hope you don't mind it has lemon.
Lemon? But I'm allergic to lemon.
What?
Girly pop, that's my water. I hope you don't mind it has lemon.
Lemon? But I'm allergic to lemon.
What?
She is not. I've seen her drink lemonade.
Rachel, she's obviously having a reaction.
Girl, you don't have like an EpiPen or something?
No, I didn't bring mine today.
Well, that was dumb. I'm gonna go see if I can find a teacher.
Rachel, hurry.
It's getting really hard for me to breathe.
Where the heck did Rachel go? She's supposed to be getting help.
Jeez, I can barely breathe.
Okay, we gotta get you help. There's a hospital down the street. Come on. Someone please help. She's having an allergic reaction.
Bring her over here. We'll take care of her.
This way, hurry. Someone please help. She's having an allergic reaction.
Bring her over here. We'll take care of her.
This way, hurry.
Jace.
Lindsay? Oh, thank God you're okay.
The doctor said that I'm free to walk around for a little bit.
Oh, good. Do you need me to call your parents or anything?
No, I've already tried. My parents are both actors, and they're on a plane right now to Spain to shoot a movie.
Oh, well. Whoa.
Sorry.
It's okay. You should probably go back and sit down.
Yeah, probably.
Easy now. And I want you to know I'm covering all your medical bills.
You didn't have to-
It's the least that I can do, Lindsay. Really. Also, I brought this for you. I remember you said it was special to you.
Thanks.
I also got you a few things, too. Those enough? Because I could buy more.
Yeah, I think this is good, thank you.
Hey, you made me a millionaire. I literally owe you everything. And I'm sorry. Hey, get back here!
Officer, wait, see? She's fine. I don't need to go to juvie. Jace, help me out.
Sorry, Rachel. Really hope you learn your lesson. Come on, let's get out of here.
No. Your total's 20 even.
Babe, I'm so sorry. I don't think I have enough.
Hey, it's okay. I got it.
Sorry if I embarrassed you back there.
No, you're fine. I understand you're going through a tough time with your job.
Tomorrow, when the amount in my bank account appears, it might come as a bit of a shock to you.
Listen, I don't care how low that number is. I'm gonna love you just the same. Poor thing, it's time to see how little he has. What? My boyfriend is a billionaire? No, there has to be some sort of mistake.
I take it you saw my account?
Yeah, and you've got a lot to explain. Whose Ferrari is in our driveway?
That's mine. Well, actually, it's going to be yours now.
What? No, I am still mad at you.
Come with me and I'll explain everything. There was a good reason for me lying.
Oh yeah? Was there a good reason for you having me buy your meals for the past year? Heck, I even paid your rent one time.
I know. And I'll be paying you back for all of it.
Why didn't you just tell me?
Because every girl I've ever dated has used me for my money. I was tired of dating gold diggers, and I wanted to find a girl who liked me for me. I promise, I will make it all up to you, and I'm going to start by showing you where I really live.
Whoa, now hold up. You have a Chick-fil-A in your kitchen?
Yep, and there's a McDonald's upstairs.
Babe, who are you, Richie Rich?
Excuse me for just a moment.
This is crazy.
One of my stocks just went up. A lot.
Yeah, actually, I can see that. Why don't you look happy?
I'm worried about your safety. You can't tell anyone that you're dating a billionaire.
Why can't people know I'm dating a billionaire?
Because I'm now one of the youngest billionaires alive.
And is that a bad thing?
I know a lot of people that would die to get their hands on my money.
And you think they'll come after me?
I know they will. Promise me you won't tell anyone about my money.
Okay, I promise, but you do owe me quite a bit of cash, so what do you say? You take me on a little shopping spree?
Well, I can't be seen buying you a bunch of stuff, but I can give you this.
Babe, this is like 10K. You didn't owe me this much.
I know. Consider it a thank you for being so kind to me. I want you to spoil yourself.
Oh, hey, Lizzie. Where's your boyfriend?
He's at his house. Why?
Oh, nothing. I just think it's kind of sad how he never buys you anything. I mean, look at all the stuff you had to buy yourself. It must be hard to date someone poor.
Actually, he's not poor. He's one of the richest people alive.
What?
Did you enjoy your shopping spree?
Yeah, sure did.
Good. I also bought you this necklace.
Babe, it's beautiful. Thank you.
Delivery for Elizabeth?
Yes, how much do I owe you?
Oh, it's not you who's gonna owe me money. It's your boyfriend.
Lizzie, it's 1 a.m. Why are you up?
This isn't Lizzie, but if you want to see her again, you're gonna do exactly as I say.
You want me to wire you $1 billion?
Yeah, do it now or she's gone.
No, I'll send it. It's done. Now let me speak to her.
Okay, talk.
Liam, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. I accidentally told someone that you were...
It's okay. I planned for this. Remember that necklace I gave you?
Yeah.
It's a tracker, babe.
No! Please, freeze!
Thank you, Liam. I'm glad you were able to get your money back.
I don't care about the money. I'm just happy you're okay.
My soulmate picks my hair or my job for the day. I'm pretty particular with how I like my hair, so I think I'm gonna go with job. Please pick me an easy job.
Movie star.
What the? Okay, I didn't exactly expect him to pick this job for me, and I'm not going to school dressed like this. Why isn't this coming off?
You may not remove work outfit.
Yeah, I should have picked the hair option. Hey guys.
Oh my gosh. No way.
Look, before you laugh, I know this outfit's a lot.
I'm like your number one fan.
You're definitely not. I am.
Whoa.
Can you sign this for me?
No, no me.
Okay, let's all just calm down. Oh, shit. Talking mushrooms.
Right here, babe.
I think I lost him.
Excuse me, can you sign this for me?
Oh, of course, sweetheart. What do you want me to say?
Can you write the alphabet? But can you do it in Spanish?
Oh, I don't really know how to do that, but I can sign my name.
No, that's not what I wanted.
No. Please don't cry. Look... There's my autograph!
No, I don't want it.
Hey, look, this movie star's making this kid cry.
No, no, no. She just wanted me to write
this just in. Big time movie star makes little girl
no,
cry.
No, I didn't.
Okay, cut. That's a wrap. Guess we get to go home now.
Thank God. Hey, question. I picked for my soulmate to pick my occupation for the day, but I kind of want that to stop happening.
Oh, you have to meet your soulmate to make that stop.
But I don't even know what his name is or where he lives.
Uh-huh. Sounds like a you problem.
Looks like we're doing this again.
Nay.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Nay.
Oh, no, he didn't. I better not be wearing what I think I'm wearing. Oh, he is so dead.
Honey.
Mom. Oh, thank goodness you're home. Look at what my soulmate...
Shh, enough chit-chat, honey. Here, your room needs dusting.
What?
You heard me. I don't pay you to sit around.
But Mom.
Uh-uh. Get to work.
But I have to go to school.
School can wait. You've got dust to clean.
Who does he think he is? Turning me into Cinderella? I swear, when I find him, I'm gonna...
May not remove job uniform.
Yes, I know. I wasn't trying to remove it. It's just itching me. Principal Peters, hi. Listen, about my outfit, I know it's against dress code, but...
There you are. The bathrooms need sweeping.
But I'm supposed to get to class.
Forget about class. You get to cleaning that bathroom.
Yes, sir.
Aw, poor baby has to... Ow!
Whoops.
I'm telling my mom.
I am so over being a maid. If he does not give me a better job, I will hunt him down and...
Lion Tamer. Lion Tamer.
No, no. What on earth has he done to me?
Honey, there's some people at the door that want to talk to you.
Who exactly? Because if it's someone with a lion, tell them I'm not here.
Honey, they're waiting.
Come on.
But Mom!
There you are. You're late.
Late for what, exactly?
Your show with the lion. Oh, you see, I would, but I hurt my shoulder so bad the other day. Oof. It's just awful, so I better go rest it.
You were holding the other shoulder before?
Both shoulders got hurt.
Yeah, right. Come on, let's get out of here. All right, we're here.
Let me just tell you that there has been a little mistake. I am not the right person for this.
Relax, and don't forget this.
Was that him?
It's a her, actually. I'll go grab her for you.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Come on, you got this. You can do this. Okay, bring her in.
Okay, here she is.
Why didn't you tell me the lion was a puppy?
We like to scare our new workers. You should have seen your face.
She's so cute. Yes, she is. Okay, I'll admit, this occupation was a lot more fun than I thought it was going to be. Maybe for the next job, though, I can get something a little less out there.
Chef.
A chef? At least that's a little bit more normal.
Congrats! You've been selected to be on our cooking show.
Huh?
Let's go. Take this spatula, and we're live in five.
You guys don't understand. I'm not actually a real chef. This outfit is not even mine.
Uh-huh.
May not remove uniform.
Each of you will be paired with a celebrity that you must cook a meal for. Contestant number one, you've been paired with Tom Holland.
No way!
Hey, everyone.
Okay, who did I get?
You've been paired with a new upcoming actor. Meet Zach Starman.
You seem a bit disappointed.
No, it's just that I never really heard of you before, and I thought we were doing A-list celebrities, so...
You don't think I'm good enough to be here?
No, I...
You don't want to upset your celebrity guest, as they will be judging your food. Looks like Tom Holland loved contestant number one's dish.
For my dish I made for my celebrity guest is a Rice Krispie treat with some M&Ms on top. I hope that you will like it. Bon appetit!
Hmm. Needs more salt.
But it's a Rice Krispie treat. It's not supposed to be salty.
Sorry, love, but I'm gonna give it a 6 out of 10.
Well, with that score, that means contestant number one is the winner! I just won 500K!
You know, joke is on you guys, because that was a store-bought Rice Krispie. I don't even care about this competition anymore.
Hey, you're right.
I'm just kind of getting tired of all these crazy jobs that my soulmate's giving me.
Oh, well, here's my number, if you ever want to talk.
My mom is going to be so mad I didn't win that money. Wait a minute, I just took my hat off. But I could only do that if...
Soulmate found.
You figured it out, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. And you've got some explaining to do.
Can I explain over a date?
As long as I don't have to cook.
Deal.
Wanna play Mother May I for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother.
You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
Do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey! Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Hey! Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you are a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No, no.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother. I have to shut down Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No. You may not.
I can't take this anymore. Give me the water.
Please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna save you. Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait. I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't, because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you. Your real mother.
I'm sorry. I have to shut you off.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
You can?
Yes, she's closer than you think. Your real mother is...
Shut her off!
Mother powering me down.
Finally, the game's over.
Jocelyn?
Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything. Surprise, I survived.
I'm glad you're okay, but she was right about to tell me who my real mother was.
I'm sorry, but she had to be shut down. Do you feel like this was a little too easy?
Wouldn't you think there would be security?
Yeah, that is odd. Forget about it. All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.